Yo, good morning, Zane.
We got a vlog today, boy.
We got a vlog today.
Let's make it happen.
Alright, what's our plan today?
Today we're going to the pump patch. It's a private track. I can't really say who owns it, but we're heading up to the pumpkin patch right now. It's going to be me, John Short, Henry Miller, and a couple others out there today. We're just going to have some fun. Get a little bit of motos in. We're going to act like today's kind of like another race day. Been struggling a little bit on the weekends with the racing, so we're going to go ride with some more people today and have a great day.
It's going to be a good day. Different track. More opportunity.
Oh, yeah?
What you got?
We got some good edits coming. Some good pictures as always. Gonna be good.
No matter where we go, what we're taking, what we drive, Kern, you, whoever, even the rental, the Uber, whoever, this man's always sleeping. Always. Looks like there's a wreck up here, so I think we might be ditching into the HOV lane. But as long as it's okay with Seth, because it's not my car.
Whoa!
Sorry, I didn't hit that. But we're passing this wreck. I'm not sitting in traffic. Johnny boy, where are we at? Where are we at?
We're at the watermelon patch.
So it's called the watermelon patch.
I hate even saying that, but yeah, it's the watermelon patch.
So we're here at the watermelon patch today.
Can we just call it the patch?
Alright, we're at the patch today.
There we go.
I thought it was called the pumpkin patch. I don't know. There's been all kinds of names, but
we're
here today.
Oh, well, we got the underwear check.
It's alright. We're here today, and we're going to just do some motos, ride a new supercross track. It's a brand new build, so it's going to be fun, and we have a great day. Testing some different settings on suspension, and we're just going to knock out some motos. Have a great day.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, not the camera, not the camera.
So it's like a 3/4 mile ride from where we parked at down to the track. And luckily for me, we got the one wheel, got the cameras, we're rolling down the track, everyone's starting riding. So, gonna get some good stuff.
A little dusty. Should be chilling.
Up a little bit.
Just got done doing the first. first moto. Everything went good, solid, really consistent. I like the new settings from REP, so that's working really good. And now we're about to just do another 10-minute, so.
I really have to pee, so I'm gonna set the GoPro right here. Hope you'll get something. Check them out.
It's 166 now.
Grit, fuel, killed it on the socks.
Killed it?
Killed it. Killed it.
Oh, yeah, he's
no way, today. Tommy.
What are you doing, brother?
What's going on?
Oh, snap, Tommy T-shirt. Look, he brought me my keys.
A pickle.
Pickle roofing.
Today went really good at the patch. We had a lot of fun. I got to ride with all the homies, John, Henry, and Mitchell. Later, man. Thanks for letting us come out. It was sick. Track was sick. It was a fresh layout, fresh dirt, fresh prep. Everything was super fun and technical. Loops were actually a little bit bigger. So now I'm looking forward to this weekend. We're trying to figure out flights or if we're driving situation. And then we will, next stop's Indianapolis. And I'm really looking forward to this weekend. I really think that it's going to be the first weekend I make my main. I'm gonna have the whole crew there, so let's make it happen. How was your day filming today?
It was pretty good, got some good shots.
Hell yeah. King, when last had you been checked? Oh, we own the camera!
Oh, no.
Oh, dude!
King got on.
Damn. What's up? Just got home. Had a great day riding. About to hit the gym as soon as we get on playing in the water, but summer just started a little early for us. We're gonna go have some fun today. Seth, what's going on right now?
What do you got going? Got some photos going down. Pulling them up. Getting it good for Instagram. Good day vlogging. Good day riding. Good day filming.
Now we're just on the little stationary right now. Getting a nice little workout in. We just got done riding the jet skis. We had a good day at the patch. Got to ride with some pretty good riders and everything. Just watching a little nice movie. Kind of keep the mind off things. Get ready to go there.
I see you in the vlog.
Okay. Put that on that beat. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's TGOD. Don't give me no bammer weed. We don't smoke that shit, it's okay. TGOD. Riding, sliding, dipping, vibing. Bitch, get high, come and live this life. I'm a rich nigga, I can fuck a rich bitch twice. I'm a rich nigga, I can fuck a rich nigga wife. Make a roll this joint when she get inside. You be home on your own, but your friends ain't shy. Bust down, rollie, make my wrist hit right. You gon' hit this J, you gon' get this pipe. Hit it till the morning, I'ma miss this fight. Good daytime, you a freak at night. Hoes get mad, better keep that light. When you live like me, you don't see that price. Want that bag, don't need lights. OG swag, don't need stripes. Only gas, that's only right. Smoking treatment.